is Mark Lesser. I live in Boulder, Colorado, and I've been an artist painter for about 25 years. And I'm excited to have joined everyone for Queen Olive's Convergence 2017. I was really mostly excited to meet artists from all over the world, talk about process, and be influenced by each other as we sort of explore Morocco together. So part of my project has been, I've been running around Morocco, mostly Tetouan, photographing walls that people are walking by every day, finding the beauty and the color and the markings on the walls that many people don't see. I've shot maybe 150 of these. Some of these are from Tetouan, some of these are from Tetouan, and wide variety of just age. I've started calling them wall whispering because there's so much history on these walls. One of the things I'm looking forward to tomorrow night at our open studio is a live responsive painting, which we'll have on Facebook. This will be a dialogue between Nikki from Australia and myself. We'll each take turns working on the canvas and see what comes of it. Completely different painting skill sets, so this will be an integration of that, and we'll do a few of them. So. I travel a lot, and I love taking photographs when I'm traveling. I use the photographs not as sources of things to copy, but sort of a jumping off point. I like something about the feeling of one of these, and I may start there. It may take its own path, but I try as much as possible to also, where am I that day? And look at a painting as almost a daily journal entry. So. All of these are sources of inspiration, and I'm excited to take all this work back to my studio at home and see what comes of it.